our simulated Solaris Enterprise network that we are using throughout the course. In this setup, we have two different environments that we normally use in real-time enterprise environment: the production environment and the development environment. These two environments using two different network segments so that we can replicate the scenarios with two different network environments. In real time, we'll have multiple network environment like development, production and testing, and every environment is having a separate network, and so that we have to configure each Solaris network to contact with the servers that are placed in different network segments. The servers you see here: Solaris Master, DNS Master, Solaris Jump, and Solaris DB Server, Solaris Slave Server. These are the infrastructure servers, and during the course, you will learn how to configure these servers yourself and how to make them available for the network. The key for successful system administrator is not only resolving the issues that he know, but also knowing about whom to reach when the problem is out of his scope. You will also learn these kind of non-technical things during the course of learning. This is our Unix Administrator desktop, from where we are going to manage the entire network. Configuring Unix Admin desktop is an art. Configuring it with the right tool saves a lot of time during the day. This desktop will also give you a feel of real-world system admin desktop. And also you will learn about various desktop tools that helps you for a system admin job. And these things also we are going to discuss during the course. Not only this, you are also learning about several other things that helps you to become a successful Solaris system administrator, but they were never discussed in traditional classroom training.